Roger, I speak for myself and Mr. Bloom that you're the only man in the world who could do justice to the springtime for Hitler. Will you do it, please?
Wait a minute. This is a very important decision. In my case, of course, my entire life. I shall have to think about it.
Have a drink.